Hello my dear students, hope you all are safe. Today we are going to learn about matter in our surroundings. As we all know, this is the first chapter in chemistry. When we look at our surroundings, we can see different things with different shapes, sizes and textures, right? Everything in this universe is made up of materials, which scientists have called it as matter. That is the air we breathe, food that we eat, stones, clouds, stars, animals, plants, and even a small drop of water is known as matter. So what is matter? As you can see here, anything that has mass and volume is called matter. According to early Indian philosophers, they were classified the matter based on panchtattva, that is air, earth, fire, sky and water. But modern day scientists have evolved two types of classification of matter based on their physical and chemical nature of matter. In this video, our focus will be on physical nature of matter. Before going to the topic, can I ask one question? Is matter made up of particles? We will see this in simple experiment. First of all, take a beaker and dissolve some sugar or salt in it. Stir it well, and after some time you cannot able to see the sugar or salt particles. This is because when we make the solution, particles get into the space between the particles of water. This shows there is enough space between particles of matter. This space is called intermolecular space. Next, how small are these particles? Let us watch another video. Take 2 to 3 crystals of KMnO4 and dissolve them in a beaker containing 100 ml of water. Now take 10 ml of water from this beaker and add another beaker which containing 90 ml of water. Repeat this procedure 3 or 4 times. What did you observe? You will observe, as soon as the KMnO4 added to first beaker, it becomes violet in color. Now the solution is repeatedly diluted, the intensity of the solution becomes gradually decreases. That is, 2 to 3 crystals of KMnO4 contains millions of particles that can be transferred from one beaker to another, therefore causing the water in each beaker pink in color. So we can conclude at this end of the activity that particles of matter are smaller in size. Or we can say matter is made up of large number of small particles. These are about the physical nature of matter. I hope you enjoyed this session. Thank you. Have a nice day.